Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in my Cimbrer Camp, as you can see, and yeah, I actually have big plans today to make some changes in here. Yeah, my bed that is over there in the back, I want to move it over here instead. And I have to cut a little bit off it because it's too big. So it's 2 meters and 20 centimeters. So it's long enough, so I have to cut about 20 centimeters of it. Then I put it here, and here my table will be. And over here in the corner, I'm going to make a Viking chair. A big throne Viking chair out of birchwood that can stay there. I can bring it over to the table when we are eating. And yeah, I think it's going to be nice. And there's many reasons for I wanting to do this. One of the main reason is then I can have a person sleeping out here without laying out to the open space here. We can lay in here with our heads up there. And yeah, it will be very cozy and I think more comfortable for the guests I have in my Cimbrer Camp. So yeah. And then my little stove there will be perfect. I can sit over in the corner when I'm alone out here by the fire and just enjoying myself. So that's the plan for today. I don't think I'll be finished today, but then I'll come out later this week and try to finish it. But today I'm going to move the bed and the table and well, see how long that takes, and then perhaps begin to make the chair. So I hope you find this interesting, and I'm glad you joined me.
It's hard work, this. Yeah, and it took me quite a while to get this bed straight. The ground here is not straight, so I have to put something under here to make it higher in this end than in the back end. But I think it looks okay now, and it's straight, so I can sleep here without any trouble. And I haven't made it smaller because I got it further into the wall there, so plenty of room here. Now I have to tighten up a bit, and then I'll put the table up here, so I can sit here and enjoy my coffee when it comes to that. Thank you. Yeah. Now I finished with the first one, and yeah, four more of those in the same length. So it's in here. It's the one that are going this way. So a lot of work yet. Yeah, 8 pieces of these. I'll have to find some longer wood for the legs. It took a long time to do this. How many fit in here? But I'm finished with that, and next step.
Yeah, and this is the basic of my chair, 4 legs, and these for putting them together. So now I have to drill some holes in these legs and put this through. I'll show you. Thank you. Oh yeah.
Just a little tip, when you are making these cuts for the wedges, you have to do it like this, because the pressure is down this way. If you made it this way, you will have the pressure then, and you could split the wood. So this one is protecting this wood and makes it very very firm in the wood here. Thank you. Yeah, and I made this a little wedge. I'll put in the part that is going down. So when I hammer this down, this wood will expand, and it will stay down in the bottle, in the bottom of the pole here.
Perhaps a little bit.
Yeah.
And then, where's my saw? Here you are. Yeah, this will do, and then the other side. Yeah, now there's the chair, my throne, Viking throne is finished, and yeah, almost finished. I have to do another thing.
Yeah,
of course, I have to have some fur on. Two pieces that I can put on. Oh yeah, that's good.
Yeah, isn't that typical? It's been raining all morning, and now when I have to take the footage in here, the sun is coming and it makes a lot of trouble with the contrast. It's too much light down here and too dark up here, but I hope you get the picture. My throne, my Viking throne, I like it a lot. Now I think it's time for coffee.
Yeah.
And using my Cimbrer stove. Link on my website, cimbrerbushcraft.com. Coffee. Oh, it's so nice to sit like this. Yeah, I miss that, a good chair I can sit in and enjoy my little camp here. And when it gets cold, I have my little stove here in front of me and I can sit and watch the fire and get warm and cozy here. And when I get company, well, they can sit there, because this is my chair. Yeah, it's my throne, my Viking throne. Well, folks, this is all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video with my new shelter. Moved the beds and made some changes in here, but at least made this chair my throne, my Viking throne. Yeah, it actually took me some days to make it. You only see it in one video, but I was out here 4 days, not whole days, but some hours. When I had time for it, and yeah, made this throne, and I'm very pleased with it. And The next thing I'm going to do is put some kind of a folding door on my shelter, so I don't have to put the tarp on every time I'm leaving this place. But I don't know when I have time for to do that, but it'll be a folding door from each side, then I can lock. I'll show you when we come to that challenge. Now the rain is coming, and I have some stuff I have to go back home and do and edit this video. I hope you like it, and I hope to see you again on next one. Thank you for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. Bye bye and take care. Skål, everyone.